All right, this should be race 26. Race 26 of the 2011 Nearest Boys First Fours, heat number 3. Bit of a headwind for the fellows right now. Race 26, Boys First Fours, heat number 3. Left to right, Groton, Deerfield, Dexter, BB&N, Pomfret, Lime. Groton, Deerfield, Dexter, BB&N, Pomfret, and Lime.
Hey, Jim. How are
chopped off lane 6 there for a while. Sorry, fellas. They'd get out of the way. So left to right, Groton, Deerfield, Dexter, BB&N, Pomfret, Lime. Race 26 of the 2011 Neras. Deerfield, Dexter, BB&N, Pomfret, Lime, left to right. Those large buoys in the foreground are your finish line. Called for lanes 1 and 2 into the finals, the grands. I don't know. Yeah, I'm not sure who gets it for the final spot in the petites. Left to right in the boys' first fours. Groton in lane 1, I think finished first. Deerfield in lane 2, who I believe finished second. Dexter in lane 3, who might have squeezed out the fourth place spot. I'm not sure. Could have been tied with Pomfret. It'll be in the title of the video, but you guys will know because you'll race in the afternoon, or you won't. Number 3, BB&N. Pomfret and Lime. I think you're winners from Groton.